Hi, Fit Kids families, and to anyone that may be watching that I haven't had the pleasure of meeting yet, my name is Nikita, and I'm a social worker for the Fit Kids 360 program. Today, I want to welcome you all to Therapeutic Thursdays, where each Thursday we talk about therapeutic activities that you can do at home with your family. So today, we're going to talk about something a little different. For the past couple of Thursdays, we've been doing kind of crafty and artsy therapeutic activities, but today we're going to switch it up to one of my favorite activities that I like to do, especially in the summer as the weather is getting warmer. I am a huge ice cream lover. I love ice cream all year round, winter, spring, summer, fall, but especially in the summer. And generally around this time, I will spend a lot of time going to certain ice cream shops around in my neighborhood to get ice cream in the summer. But with everything going on with the pandemic, I know some people are a little antsy about being out in the public, even though it's safe to do so with your mask and just social distancing. Some people still have some apprehension, and I totally understand that. So today we're going to be making ice cream sundaes at home. So I'm gonna take you with me on a trip to the grocery store where I'm gonna pick up some of my favorite items that I like to put on my ice cream sundaes. And we are going to come back and I'm going to make one. And then I wanna hear more about your guys' experiences with ice cream. Are you ice cream lovers? Some people like froyo. I enjoy that as well, but I'm just a huge ice cream lover. So you can also alter this for what you like. If you're not a huge ice cream fan, but you like froyo or something else, you can make that yourself and just change the ingredients. You don't have to use exactly what I'm using. I also want to recommend that treats and things like this to eat in moderation. It's not good to eat, you know, a lot of sweets all the time, but it is okay to have sweets every once in a while, and it's getting pretty hot out and ice cream cools us down. So let's treat ourselves, and for today's therapeutic activity, we are going to be making ice cream sundae. So stay tuned. Again, here are some of the items I picked up. I have some chocolate syrup. I have some cherries. I have some gummy bears. I have Reese's Pieces. I have sprinkles. And I also have some chopped walnuts. Now, I'm not going to use all these things for my sundae, but this is just a variety of options I wanted to show of things that you could add to your ice cream sundae. But again, these are just some things that I like. Please use things that you like. You can make alterations to the ingredients that you use. You can tailor it to your needs. And if you want, you can, you know, use froyo like we talked about, or things like that. You can also add fruit. Whatever it is that you like, you can recreate it for yourself. But these are just some of the things that I'm going to be using. And I'm going to be using vanilla ice cream, which is one of my favorites. So I have my ice cream here, and I am just going to be scooping the ice cream into my bowl, as you can see. And I'm just gonna do a few scoops, not too much, because again, some sugar is okay, especially in moderation, but we do not want to overly indulge in a lot of sugary treats. So, I have my ice cream added. Next thing I am going to add is my chocolate syrup. I actually love all things chocolate, so this is one of my favorite things to include in my sundaes. So, we're just going to open that. And we are just going to pour some right on top like that. Then I am also going to add some walnuts. I love a good sweet and salty combination. So adding walnuts is going to be very delicious on this Sunday. And today is a pretty, pretty hot day, so this is definitely a good day to enjoy some ice cream. Next, I am going to add a few cherries to my ice cream sundae. This is also a really cool activity to do together as a family. And I even recommend that after you guys make your sundaes, that maybe you guys sit together like on the porch or something outside and enjoy the breeze as you eat your ice cream. And maybe even go on a family walk after. Okay, so I got some cherries added in there, and then now I am going to add some sprinkles to my sundae. I love sprinkles. Oh my goodness, this looks so amazing. This looks so good. And as you guys can see, here is my ice cream sundae. I am going to enjoy, and I hope you enjoy spending time with your family today, making these tasty treats and enjoying the fresh air that we're going to have today and going for a walk. I would love to see pictures of the creations that you guys came up with. If you decided to do ice cream sundaes or a froyo sundae or whatever you decided to come up with, I would love, love, love to see pictures. Please tag us on Facebook. Our Facebook is Kids Health Connections. We will share your pictures to our page if you do tag us, and let me know how you enjoy this nice cool breeze summery treat. See you in our next video, and please stay tuned for tomorrow when we have Fitness Friday with Quinn. We're definitely gonna need to work off this ice cream, so please join us tomorrow. Bye.